Hi friends, this is Amir Hussain and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to upgrade RAM in HP 15 series notebooks. First of all, I want to show you how much RAM I have already installed in my laptop. You can see it here. I have 4GB RAM already installed. And now I am going to add an additional 8GB RAM on it. To install a RAM, you need a 4-head screwdriver and an opening tray tool, maybe a brush for cleaning purpose, and an 8GB RAM. Obviously, if you want to increase your RAM memory, you will need it. Now come to back. Here you can see there is no any option to install the RAM directly. So you have to open the whole bottom base of this laptop. Follow my steps. First, remove the battery out of this laptop and open the screws from the battery area. Second step is to open our DVD writer. Open this screw to take it out. Now open all the screws of this laptop. You have to open each and every screws. Now if you are thinking you have opened all the screws from the laptop, that is not true, because some of the screws are hidden in this laptop. Just remove this rubber and you will find a hidden screw here. Just open it and quickly paste the rubber to keep it safe from dust. Do same on the other side also. Now come to front. Take out your opening tray tool and by using it, unplug the bottom base from this laptop like this. This is too easy. You have to give some gentle push with the opening tray tool. Do not insert the tray tool too deep in the laptop, otherwise it will harm your components. Just unplug the bottom base like this. Please be careful at this point, guys. Now our laptop is open and here you can see we have two RAM slots, which one have already 4GB RAM installed on it. Now I am going to install my 8GB RAM. You can buy this RAM from the link given in the description. Just install the RAM according to the middle point of the slot. Insert the RAM like this and press it. The clips will automatically fit the RAM by pushing it. Now take your own time to clean your laptop. Make your laptop dust free. Now close the bottom base like before. Press all the edges of the bottom base like this. Now it's time to check our RAM. Just turn on your laptop. Press the F10 button to open BIOS. Now here you can see our total memory is 12GB. Our RAM installation is successful. Now we have to do some final steps. Turn off your laptop, insert your DVD writer and tight all the screws. Tight the screws of battery area also. And please do not forget to tight the hidden screws. So that is the end point of our video. Now it's time to enjoy your laptop. If you have any questions, please comment on my video and have a look at my channel. I upload only very high quality tech videos. In my channel, you will find great solution for your tech problems, how-to tutorials, product reviews, etc. Take a small step to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching, guys. See you in my next video.